Kruskal Wallis test in STATA. Kruskal Wallis test is a non-parametric test. This test is used to compare difference between three or more groups of independent variable when dependent variable is continuous or ordinal but not normally distributed. It is alternative to one-way ANOVA for not normally distributed data. Let's see an example how can we perform Kruskal Wallis test in STATA. This is STATA data file, and you see we have two variables. Income is our dependent variable, and this income actually in £1,000, and income, this dependent variable, is not normally distributed. And I want to see whether this income actually significantly varies according to the different group of occupation. And the occupation, this is a categorical variable, so this is our independent variable, which has actually three groups, okay? So one of the condition using the Kruskal Wallis test is that your independent variable should have at least three group. So if I go to the variable manager, and if I click on the button manage, and you see that under the occupation there are actually three group. So for business I denote it as one, for government two, and three for private. So my research question is that whether the income, this actually significantly vary or differ according to the this three group of occupation. Now to perform this Kruskal Wallis test, under the command box I have to type K Wallis, and after that I have to put my dependent variable. So my dependent variable is the income. Now after that, after pressing comma, I have to type by, and then in the bracket I have to write our independent variable, which is actually occupation. So after the closing bracket, if I press the enter, I can see the result here. So this is actually the ranking of the income of these three groups, and you see according to the ranking, the highest one is the group one, and then group two and group three. And if you look at the probability, and from this probability you see this is actually statistically significant because it is less than 1%. So that means income, this actually significantly varies according to the occupation. Further, if I want to see the mean or median differences of the income between these three groups, we can also do that. So to do that, under the command option, just type tab stat, and then your dependent, which is actually income, and then after comma you just need to type statistics, and then in the bracket you can type mean, or if you want to say the median, then you can type the median, and then by, and then your independent variable, which is actually occupation. Okay, so right, so this should be median, so that was a typo mistake. Right, now tab stat, my dependent variable, and then statistics, and then the bracket, mean, median, and then by, our independent variable. So you see the mean and median of these three groups, and in both cases you see that group one, which is actually business, and then group two group three is the private. So this first group has a higher mean income than the second group, and then second group has a more income than the third group, and this is the overall mean income for the sample respondent, okay, regardless of the occupation. Now this actually shows the similar result according to the ranking of this occupation, and this is actually statistically significant. So in this way we can perform Kruskal Wallis test in STATA.